Now the Olympia, that's a proper hotel because it does a bit of food, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.